I'm Chinmay, Modak from Vadodara. I have been with D-Vivid Consultancy since last 1 year. Mr. Darshan, I have been guiding me throughout the admission process. Since the very beginning, he has been very pragmatic and he is giving me the own space to go with the admission process. Also, he is very much dedicated towards the work he has been doing. Right from the admission process and the GRE days, they have been guiding me throughout the process of the admission. One of the most fond memories and experience I would like to narrate are the incidents we used to have during the admission processes. I was very reluctant not to go for some ambitious universities, but yeah, he has always been motivative and he has always thought that I could get into the universities and those top-notch universities with the kind of profile and the scores I had. And eventually it turned out that some top-notch universities such as Southern California and Northeastern universities were the ones which he was very optimistic. And eventually the things fell into place and I did really got into those universities. So I was really grateful to him and he was one of the most happiest person when the things did fall into the place. Also during other universities and application process, he have been guiding me throughout it. He was also very considerate to give me space and to give me some opportunities to take the majors, take the courses which are aligning to my field of interest. Also during the application process, he have been very much rock solid and a strong wall for me. He have been guiding me for the SOP writing. He literally reviewed every of my answers and also suggested a few of the changes which were necessary. And yeah, SOP was one of the chief reasons why I could get into the good university. Finally, after applying to some 7 universities in the US and 3 universities in Canada, I got into around 6 universities out of 10. 6 or 7, I guess. Yeah, 4 in the US and 3 in the Canada. Apart and amongst them, I guess Sunny Buffalo was the university with me I have had with Mr. Darshan. And even after that, during the visa process, he was helping me a lot with the mock interviews and a lot of questions that I had. And yeah, even his interview was pretty good. It lasted for around 1 minute and I was approved. So yeah, this was the journey I have with Mr. Darshan. And I would recommend the students.